been 2 years since the faith in Macalania Temple disappeared. They say it's affecting not only the lake, but the woods as well.
Woods will soon be no more.
The end has come faster than I thought. What can we do? I'll be there in 2 seconds.
Thank you. Next.
Don't move an inch. I'm on my way. These woods grow lonely day by day.
Oh, High Summoner Yuna, forgive me for the grief I have caused you.
How have you been?
Well, with Lord Seymour gone, we Guado are hardly different from the dead.
Huh.
Many Ronso lost their lives at the hands of Lord Seymour. Those who survived swore vengeance for their fallen comrades. We Guado sealed ourselves away in Guado Salam and strengthened our defenses. But soon we no longer had the strength for even this. Now we live among the shadows of these woods.
Tromell?
High Summoner, do not trouble yourself to show sympathy for the Guado. We once walked willingly with Lord Seymour, never questioning, even as he led all Spira into madness. Lady Yuna, I cannot ask that you forgive us, only that you forget us.
Tromell.
Ah, well, What brings the High Summoner to these woods?
Well, I'm a sphere hunter now.
A sphere hunter?
We hunt spheres.
You don't say. Well then, please allow me to give you this. It is of no use to us.
Score! Thank you!
Oaka, Kadwidrana!
Lusawit, Nakiktela Ekvidema!
Shh! To Oaka, Fiver, and pretend he never saw him!
It looks like you finally caught up with me. A Walker at your service. I bought the travel agency from Mr. Rin, but then the temple nearby sank to the bottom of the lake. And business sank with it. Just my luck. Now the Abed have come to collect and are not in the mood for excuses. Think ye could give old Awaka a place to lay low, for a while? I'll find a way to make it up to ye, I promise.
What do you think? Sounds like he's in trouble.
Thank ye.
Welcome to Awaka's.